Alrighty, everybody, so it's presently 8:43 here. And I wanted to do this earlier, but problems. Today just has not been a fun day. Let's see. Yeah, those save games are gone, so I do have to just redo episode 4 all over again. Do hope everyone's having a good night right now. Oh crap. All right, let's try all this again. Try not to talk about stuff, but having some family issues right now. Debating jobs again. Thank you. Ow! Here. Okay, now I gotta go all the way back. Rapid fire is disabling. It's not here. I think it's the next one. Ooh. Charm's a charm. I mean to do it. Normally I try to be more funny and comical, but not too happy with technical difficulties earlier today and some other stuff, so probably gonna play something even after this. Not on stream, but frequency jammed. Really? That's the hint, huh? Not to jump off the balcony, the little thing this time. This one is the next one. Why did you not go back? On this level. Maybe if I just increase cycles a little bit. does seem to play a little bit better. Can't go over that way. I have to do it this way. There we go. Computer frequently jammed. That's nice.
Ha ha hee hee. I did all that work and it for nothing.
I hope my fan isn't bothering people too much. It's pretty warm trying to keep Adrian and Nicole cool.
Down.
I don't think it's this one, it's the next one. Drop down. Alright. So it's right here. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't get the K, but that's okay.
Haha, that's funny. That's okay.
Down. Okay, this is the one that I need to take out 9, 7. Okay, so there's no going down. I should probably save it. Not that it matters if it just deletes my things anyway. But there we go. Yeah, I really don't know what happened there with the deleted saves, but. It's just not a very nice day for Mad Dad. Remember, if you don't get every single, if you don't get every single one on your first go, it will should be like 8 left, 7, 6 left. 7. So, no, I guess I have to do the whole thing. One get-go. Back at the beginning. Damn.
I destroyed one of them.
Super Turbo Turkey Puncher 3. Keep going. Destroy that, get that all out of my way. I need the key card in this level still. Got it. Okay. They're still abducting the damn turkeys.
Nobody takes all our turkeys and lives.
I have no idea how many of the satellites I destroyed. Alright, that's good. One. This has gotta be down. I almost have full health, so. Ah! That wasn't cool. Okay, rapid fire. Yay! There we go. Okay, there's the key. I still got one more satellite I got destroyed. Hoping it's over here, and it's not. Where could my satellite have gone? Where could it be? Not up there. Yeah. Ah, there it is. There we go, now I can get the hell out of this popsicle stand. Well, technically, no, I can. I'm in the spaceship, but yeah.
You know what I mean.
Down. Okay. I got the N. Next is the U and the K and the E and the Ab. Wild Sviper. I don't know what Sviper is. By the way, speaking of things that are on the display about my coffee page, it's where I'm posting some of my like stickers and stuff that I'm trying to sell just to make a little bit extra buck. I am gonna be opening up commissions soon, art commissions, and my wife has a Vaporeon, or not Vaporeon, a Vulpix, Alolan Vulpix on listed there, and it's pretty cute. So if you guys wanna show some love and support, and feel free to check out the coffee page. But you know, no pressure, no nothing like that. Not gonna twist any arms. It's more, hey, to show, hey, work and stuff is appreciated, you know. Blow everything up. Blowing everything up. Crap, I could've used that soda. Dun 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 dun. And of course that's a bomb. That's another bomb. Dookie Nookie, save the woo. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I remember that one. Okay, so yeah, I need to find the key still. Also, I'm missing the E. Well, there's an E. And yep. Well, there's the key, so I need to get some health and get the hell out of here. Oh! Yes, Duke Nukem also explodes. Ow. Well, at least it starts me here. That's nice. Wherever here is. Oh yeah, this is that level with the double key. Ah shit, that just shot me in the back. I guess it also takes out the old enemies, but there we go. No bonus. Better luck next time. Okay, I made up the progress that I lost, and it only took me 40 minutes. Hydrate. Ow. I wish those spiky balls would also take out the enemies. That'd be really nice. Kind of like how the bombs take out the enemies. Know what's up. Fair. You know, I just felt a cat brush against my leg, and it made me think, it's really weird. If you didn't know a cat was there, you kind of feel like a hairy dig just, you know, decides to creep up on you. Be like, hey, how's it going? It's not a very comfortable feeling. Now, yeah, if you know it's a cat, but if your mind isn't even thinking it, it's kind of like one of those things like, I wonder whose hairy dig that could be. Really? Really? Three rockets, huh? That's a hell of an armored thing. Armored goop. Down, 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 down. Okay, yeah, I can't make that jump, but maybe. Nope. So I'm gonna have to get over there somehow. I do have to get higher. I don't think I can make that jump. Nope. I don't know if it can get me. Oh, okay, now it's being smart. Oh, this sucks. I walked right into that too. Oh, is it something? That's nothing. It's a bomb. You can tell they're bombs because if the box is in front of Duke, then it's a bomb. But if it's behind Duke, then there's a percentage chance that it's a health item. Sometimes it's nothing. But, and I shot first, Dickweed. Where the hell? Okay. Oh, that's nice. I do appreciate that. Okay. What? Okay, since when the hell did they start shooting multi like that? Please be health. Thank you. Open door. And the level just keeps going, because of course it does. What fun. You know, if they're doing stuff like this, are they really bad guys? And think of all the crap that we're doing to Earth. Do we have any plans on, you know, really fixing anything? Nope. It's almost like we're waiting for the aliens to show up and be like, we'll fix your problems. I can't say I'm anti the idea of colonizing Mars. Now, some people don't like the idea, and I can't really blame them. That's a bomb. But at the same time, okay, where the hell am I going now? Okay, that's the, force field. Oh, that's nice. Whoa, I was trying to get a flying McGee here. How do I progress? Guess I'm gonna have to go over this way. Spiders. Oh, double bombs. Eyeball monster. I don't see where the eyeballs are. Ow. One of those has gotta be health. You. I'm not gonna suck my brains out today.
Little do you know, Dookie Nookie don't have no brains. That's why he throws a fit about all the puzzles.
Wow, 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 wow. That's not health. Turn around. Got him. Okay. That's nice. Level just keeps going and going and going. I could really use some health right now, game. I know, I squander my health, but still. When you have people who kind of do crap like that, it's kind of hard not to squander your health. Got him. But at least I got one bar of health, though. That's nice. Wow. Okay. Clunk, 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 clunk. Okay, thank God the level's over. So that means 5, 6, 7, 8. 4 more. I'm gonna be right back, guys. I'm just gonna save it. And I'm going to get some more water because I am a thirsty mad dad. Oops. Okay. Back to this full screen. There we go.
It's all be level 4.
That's a lot of stuff. Oh. you go to hell before you die.
Like Mario said. Oh, I remember this. Yeah, you don't want to do that.
You don't want to do that. It's funny.
Yeah, you do your thing, turret. Thank you.
Take that.
Gotta find a blue key.
Gotta find the blue key.
What's that? Oh, apparently the kitten ran out. I wouldn't say he's a butthole, he's just energetic. And again, stuff.
I should have just ran in there. You win some, you lose some. Sometimes you definitely lose some. Hi, kitten. What's up? Where are you?
Stockings here.
Hi, other kitten. There we go. Oh, good, and I gotta find the friggin' card, too. Now I got more stuff I gotta remember, yay. Because the turret was still spinning. Ooh, I wonder if it's in there. But how do I... Okay, so I'm gonna have to go up around just to do this crap. For subfloor 2? Damn it. Ow, guns. That's a bomb. Okay, that's good. I'll take that. Snubble escaped. Bless you. Okay, so this is where the other thing was. Yes, walk on my hair.
My perfectly flat top.
Hi, kitten. I'm sorry, but you can't go out. Why did you get to walk on air? It's a little ridiculous. You guys are gonna shoot me, just go and shoot me. That was lucky.
And I smashed my head into the city.
Let's see, I think I got 3 more levels, including the boss. 6, yeah. What the hell? So I need a key to open the airlock? That seems weird. Well, there's a silver box right there. No way, that's the key. Nope, I'll take it. Kitten, I'm afraid you can't go out. How am I supposed to get up there? Meow. Kitty, I'm sorry. Aha, so that's how we get up here. Okay, so this key's not on this floor either. Okay, 1 second. Kitty!
Sorry, but you can't.
Sorry about that. I have a kitten on my lap right now.
Hey. And yeah, there's another thing up there. Kitten. Kitten, come on. Basically, our living situation is right now, we live in the Northern California mountains, and it's hotter than hell. It's actually not too bad, considering most times, most of this time in the last several years, the weather has been over 100 degrees. So the fact that it's only 90 isn't too bad, but where our room is situated, we kind of take the brunt of the sun, and yeah, so it just roasts all afternoon, and then at night, it just stays warm. Now that said, the big problem is you can't really have the door open because the front and back doors, my mom decides to leave open, which is not really safe, but at the same time, it's like, she doesn't care, and I don't like the fact that I have to live here with my mom. It's embarrassing. It's very embarrassing. I want to take care of my family, but can't really do anything when cost of living is so ridiculous around here. And they don't provide the means to take care of families unless you get a job, which you can't really get one of these jobs unless you know people or blah 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 yada yada yada. It's one of those areas and sucks. Okay, just keep going. Damage boost. I don't like dumping work on my wife either, but just the way things are going. Anything over this way? Anything at all? No. And like I said, I dealt with drama today, and it's very hard on me because I can't just magically make anything better for anybody, so. And then I hear, oh, I'm not doing a good enough job, blah, 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 yada, yada, yada. And it's like, yeah, that's makes things I have to deal with mentally so much better. It's I don't want to complain. Please don't think that I'm just senselessly complaining, but people don't deserve to be treated like that, you know? Aha, so that's what I was doing wrong. Ucks. Oh no. This situation sucks right here. Just for one can of soda. I can't do anything here. Somewhere there is a silver box that I missed. Okay. Not super helpful. Level does have a lot of silver, so it's very possible I missed something somewhere. Cell phone. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything here. Wait a minute. Oh, those are the barrels. Alright, so let's check the next floor. This. Okay, how do I? Oh, don't tell me I have. Okay. I think that's what I gotta do. Just go. Go. Okay. that's where I fall down. Go all the way over here. And this is level... Okay, so then what happens? What the hell? Yeah, I am very confused about this. Yeah, there's nothing I can do without the key, and I don't have the card. Well, I guess I could just scour around looking for stuff. I think that's the camera. Camera. Well, this is boring. Damn it. So I did all that. Lame. At least I'm getting through here. Gotta be careful in here. Yes, keep the sodas nice and cold by keeping them in the glass airlock. Nope. Just take me all the way to the top. Get me out of this level before I die. So that's two more? Didn't even think this episode would take this long, but that last level sucked ass. Alrighty, let's take a look. Na 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 Is that a bone conveyor belt? This is interesting. I don't remember these levels, the gooey ones. I do remember the colors. Shit. I remember the colors, but there was another game that looked like this. It was called Overkill, and it was done by Epic. Yeah, I seriously don't really know where I'm supposed to go, so. Well, good thing I'm taking a look around. Bring back the brain. Oh, I'm bringing the brain. I'm bringing the brain and a big freaking gun. So, don't worry about that. Don't worry about that.
Get out of my way, spider!
Ah, right on my head. Bonus. Better luck next time. Here we go, boys and girls. Final level. Duke Nukem 2. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of some of this crap. Am I even hitting him? No, I have to hit the... Yeah, I have to hit him there. Get away from me! Ah! Ow. Well, if I knew about the flamethrower... First things first. So he's over that way, I think. Oh, crap. Get me going. Right there, too. And I just killed myself. Okay. And I did it again. Well, what if I actually go over this way? That was cute. Yeah, like, I'm not not even fooling around, just... That got him. Having vanquished leader of the Rigelatin battle knot, planet threatener semi truck cruiser Mark IV, Duke walks onto the ship's bridge, experimenting with the controls. He seals the bulkheads on the rest of the forces he didn't obliterate. Wiping the gelatinous residue from the captain's chair, Duke sits down triumphantly.
My own starship. Yeah, I like this. Yeah, this is totally me.
Wait a minute. Ow! Ow! I can just, you know, go back and do that again. Lowering cycles a little bit. Alright. Yeah, better not delete my save game. Let's try it one more time. Because I want to do my Duke Nukem voice. Slow down, let's see if I can. Yeah, I read that part.
There she is, Earth. She looks so blue, so perfect, so vulnerable. You know, now that the Rigelatins are toast, I could take over Earth. King Duke, nah, it doesn't sound right. Too bad. Ah, well, would have been fun watching Detroit boil off into space.
The end. Until Duke 3D. Would have been kind of interesting seeing Duke Nukem turn into the bad guy. But yeah, that was the whole freaking enchilada of Duke Nukem. Duke Nukem 2. I'm gonna see if there's someone to raid. There is someone, there is someone that I was watching earlier, so I'm hoping she's still online. Let's see. Let's see.